wala uchafu, wala kutamani mabaya, kama iwastahilivyo watakatifu, wala maneno ya upuzi, wala upi.